quite an experience to live in fear, isn't it?